As the final preparations continue over at the Fontainebleau, we have learned that a construction worker was injured at the work site yesterday and has since received treatment and is recovering. An investigation is ongoing. We're working to gather more details and we'll bring you the latest as we get them.